In each of our lives, we have things that are important to us, things that make us who we are. They are our gifts, and for many of us, our gift is our music. We'd like to share a story today about a man named Mr. Tanner. It speaks to the importance of living honestly and using your gift to make you whole.
Mr. Tanner was a cleaner from a town in the Midwest. And of all the cleaning shops around, he made his the best. But he also was a baritone who sang while hanging close. He practiced scales while pressing tails and sang at local shows. His friends and neighbors praised the voice that poured out from his throat. They said that he should use his gift instead of cleaning coats.
Fall on your knees.
It was his life. It was not his livelihood.
The angel voice says, oh, not.
Just made him whole. His friends kept working on him to try music out full time. Big debut and rave reviews, a great career to climb. Finally, they got to him. He would take the fling. A concert agent in New York agreed to hear him sing. And there were plane tickets, phone calls, money spent to rent the hall. Took most of his savings, but he gladly used them all. His life, it was not his livelihood, and it made him feel so happy.
Oh,
made him feel so good, and he sang from his heart, and he sang from his soul. He did not know how well he sang, it just made him whole. Stage, his face set in a smile. In the half-filled hall, the critics sat watching on the aisle. Concert was a blur to him, spatters of applause. He did not know how well he sang, he only heard the flaws.
But the critics were concise, it only took 4 lines.
But no one could accuse them of being overkind.
Mr. Martin Tanner, a baritone from Dayton, Ohio, made his town hall debut last night. He came well prepared, but unfortunately, his performance did not live up to professional contemporary standards. His voice lacks the tonal color necessary to make it consistently interesting in this business. Full-time consideration of another endeavor might be in order.
To Dayton and was questioned by his friends,
but he smiled and just said nothing,
and he never sang again.
Excepting very late at night when his shop was dark and
he sang softly to himself as he sorted through the clothes.
was his lies. It was not his livelihood. And it made him feel so happy.